轻松快乐学英文
Let's learn English together.
Learning English ABC. Learning English you and me. Learning English so easy. God will give you joy and peace. Learning English ABC.
Learning English you and me.
Learning English so easy. God will give you joy and peace.
救恩之声广播中心策划制作。
Welcome, friends. I'm Marlene. M-A-R-L-E-N-E.
亲爱的朋友，非常高兴可以再次跟你一起学英语。我是 Brad, B-R-A-D, 中文名字是德瑜。
You're listening to Music Box.
今天跟你分享音乐盒里面的一首歌。
Our song, Learning to Lean.
我们这首诗歌就是学习倚靠 ,Learning to Lean.
Learning, L-E-A-R-N-I-N-G, learning or coming to know,To lean, L-E-A-N, is to rely on for support.
这首歌的歌名有点像绕口令 ,Learning to lean, 有押韵的 ,Learning 就是学习 ,L-E-A-R-N-I-N-G, learning, 也就是 coming to know, 能够知道能够学到、,Learning, 学习。学习什么呢 ?Learning to lean, lean 就是倚靠或者是靠在什么上面。L-E-A-N, lean, 也就是 rely on, 就是依靠着什么或者是 rely on for support, 靠着什么才能够得到这样的支持叫做依靠 lean, learning to lean, 就是学习依靠。
Let's read the lyrics.
好,我们为你来读这首歌的歌词。
Learning to lean, learning to lean.
学习倚靠，学习倚靠。
I'm learning to lean on Jesus.
我正学习倚靠耶稣。
Finding more power than I'd ever dreamed.
找到我从未梦想过的更大能力。
I'm learning to lean on Jesus.
我正学习倚靠耶稣。
Let's listen to the song.
好，我们就来听这首诗歌。
Learning to lean, learning to lean. Learning, L-E-A-R-N-I-N-G, learning or coming to know. To lean, L-E-A-N, lean or to rely on for support. We often, as children, rely on our parents for support.
Learning to lean, 学习倚靠 learning 就是学习L-E-A-R-N-I-N-G, learning, 也就是 coming to know, 能够知道什么什么，学到什么什么。Learning to lean, lean 就是倚靠 ,L-E-A-N, lean, 也就是呢 rely on for support, 靠在什么上面能够找到支持。那玛丽说呢，就像小朋友小孩子来倚靠父母来供应他们一样。
I'm learning to lean on Jesus. Jesus, capital J-E-S-U-S, Jesus. Jesus Christ, God's Son.
那我正在学习倚靠什么呢？他说 I'm learning to lean on Jesus. 我正学习倚靠耶稣。I'm learning, 就是我正在学习 to lean on, 就是能够来倚靠。依靠谁呢？对象就是 Jesus, 耶稣，大写的 J, 然后 E-S-U-S, Jesus 就是耶稣，也就是 Jesus Christ, 耶稣基督， the Son of God, 上帝的独生子。
I'm finding more power, power, P-O-W-E-R, power, or strength, I'm finding more power.
Finding more power, 在耶稣里面我找到更大的能力。 Finding 就找到， More 就是更多的， Power, power 就是力量能力， P-O-W-E-R, power 也就是 strength 能力力气、power.
Finding more power than I'd ever dreamed. I had ever dreamedDreamed, dreamed, D-R-E-A-M-E-D, dreamed, or imagined.
Finding more power, 我找到更大的能力 than I'd ever dreamed, 比我曾经想象过或是曾经梦想过的都来得更大、更大的能力是在耶稣里面 than I'd ever dreamed. I'd, 它是 I had.我已经怎么样呢 ?ever, 曾经 dreamed, 就是梦想想象过 dreamed, D-R-E-A-M-E-D, dreamed, 或者是 imagined,、我曾经所想象过或梦想的都没有办法、想到在耶稣里面有这么大的能力。
I'm learning to lean on Jesus.
最后一行歌词说 I'm learning to lean on Jesus. 我正学习倚靠耶稣。
Let's listen to the song again.
好，我们现在再来听一次这一首诗歌。
Time for vocabulary.
好，我们先来听一下今天的重点单字。
Learn, L-E-A-R-N, learn. She is learning English.
Learn, 学习 L-E-A-R-N, learn. She is learning English. 她正在学英语。
Lean, L-E-A-N, lean. The ladder leaned against the wall.
Lean, 倚靠、倾斜 L-E-A-N, lean. The ladder leaned against the wall. 那把梯子靠在墙上。
Power, P-O-W-E-R, power. There is power in the word of God.
Power, 能力、力量 P-O-W-E-R, power. There is power in the word of God. 上帝的话语有力量。
Dream, D-R-E-A-M, dream. The girl dreamed of becoming a model.
Dream, 做梦或是梦想 D-R-E-A-M, dream. The girl dreamed of becoming a model. 那个女孩梦想成为模特儿。
All right, it's time to learn to lean. We spend our life leaning on our parents, growing up, our childhood. And as we mature in Christianity, as we mature in Christ, we learn to lean on Him.
那马林就说呢，我们一生都在学习倚靠，从我们还是小孩子开始，我们就倚靠我们的父母，到渐渐的长大。那同样的，我们刚信耶稣之后，刚刚信主的生命也需要来倚靠耶稣，我们的生命才能够渐渐的成长。
This is the end of today's English segment. We hope you can join us next time. Please listen to the song again as we close.
我们今天英语单元就先跟你分享到这里，我们非常欢迎你索取英文讲义教材，可以帮助你把英文学习得更好。怎么样才可以得到英文讲义教材呢？你可以上救恩之声网站，救命的救，恩典的恩，声音的声，就可以找到救恩之声网站，可以轻松快速的下载英文讲义教材。好，我们最后再来听这首诗歌，就在这里先跟你说再会了。